Welcome back to the vlog. It's 9 a.m. Gotta go tailors. Gonna bring you lot with me just to show you the whole tailoring process. Hopefully I can film some stuff in there. I've never been to this tailor's. I just got some jeans that need tailoring because your boy's lost weight. So yeah, and I hope everyone has been taking it easy, taking it good. We hit 1k subs. Giveaway coming soon, so stay locked in. Thank you so much for 1k subs. I just hope this channel carries on growing, and that you guys engage more and tell me what content you want so that I can put out that content. So without further ado, let's go to the tailors. Outfit of the day: Ophir's tote bag for the clothing, Ophir's tee. I've been rinsing vintage denim. I wish these were going out ones, but they're not. So we're going to change these to my Tom Sacks. But, and a jacket over the top, of course. Oh, yeah. Obviously, I just dropped my stuff off right now at the tailor's. That's gonna take about a day. The woman in there was really nice. Spoke to her for a little bit. And then, yeah, did some vintage shopping, but we'll pick them up tomorrow and review them after my half marathon. My legs will be shattered. I'll go home, try and film the content for you guys, and then we'll see. Hopefully, they'll come out nicely. They sounded like they knew what they were doing, so yeah.
We're walking down.
8:30
currently.
It's freezing.
It's very cold. It's
absolutely cold. My number here, 1969. And I'm
freezing. How are you feeling? It's so cold. George is running in a vest today, so let's see how it goes. Yeah, I do that every country. Sure. Look at all these birds. This is George's fair. It's got these. Go 1949.
Okay, we're just 8 minutes away now. Someone's on our wheelchair, right?
Good luck! That's so good. New PB. Whoop whoop.
Thank you.
Yep. Fit up there and then. Switch up. Got that a bit crooked. It's a whole lot better. And these got tailored perfectly. It's amazing.
Yeah. As you can see, I'm back home. I'm alive, I made it. I actually feel kind of alright. I tried to push as much as I could. Probably could have pushed a teeny weeny weeny bit more, but my stomach just felt funny. But I'm really happy with my time. I post my time on the screen. So yeah, and my jeans got tailored amazingly. So yeah, I'll show you guys that more in depth this week, hopefully, midweek. Peace, deuces.